How to tie the St. Andrew knot. With the wide side on your right and the seam side facing forward, cross under the narrow side, bring the wide end across, and all the way around back to the left. Come up and in the hole you formed with the X. Bring the wide side over to the right. Cross over the front. Come up the hole. Then grab the end of the tie and pull it down to tighten. And cinch it up to your collar. And there is the St. Andrew knot. Thank you.